Hello everybody. In this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about Figma in 100 seconds. Figma is a platform where teams design together. It works on any platform and can be used pretty much to create any things like logos, apps, websites, and much more. Figma uses Slack for team communication and files provides real-time updating. All you need to start using it is a computer with a good browser and an internet connection. Then you can go to Figma's website and sign up for a free account, so you can start working on your design right away. Figma was launched on September 27, 2016 by Dylan Field and Ivan Wallace. Today, Figma is a part of Adobe ecosystem. Adobe completed its purchase of the company in September 2022 for $20 billion. Now we look at some of advantages and disadvantages of Figma. Easy to share files. A complete solution for creating designing prototypes. Cloud-based websites designing tool. Powerful tools. No need to save your work. No version control. Limited customization options. Cannot work offline. Now, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you never miss an update from us.